All right, I ordered this off of Amazon. Let's see if it works. So, let's see. I got six of these towels. Thing stinks, I tell you that. And then the bat. I don't know. We're going to see. This thing is supposed to be for 10 inch. Should work. Bats in here, bat pins. All right. See if all these fit. There's a little sticky right there. Working. So let's put one. Get some clay and we'll try it out. I think I'm going to have to piss some. Play up in here. This is flopping around a little bit too. Put a little bit in the corners here. Well, I had some struggles, but I'm trying to make these wine mugs, and so I'm not there yet. But I think this putting the clay down here helped. So you probably need to do that to get this thing. Let me run another one. At least make a spoon rest. Clay is way too wet. Well, a lot of trimming can be done on that one. But anyway, it works. So, it's only like, it's less than $30. So, to get a bat system for 30 bucks, it's working. So, I think I would give it a shot for $30. So go ahead and it's on Amazon. I'll put a link if you want to give it a shot. But cool.